Okay, so here we have a situation where me and Channel 1913 are, we have one operator left, and we decide to use what we call Texas two-step. So Shadow tells me to keep this man distracted here. And what he's gonna do is basically go around the back. I'm gonna be used as bait, and he's gonna go around the back and get him pretty much. As you can see him doing, getting ready for that. And pop, there we go. That's what we call the Texas two-step on Rainbow Six Siege.